Is he the only one that enjoyed what the EU called that kangaroo?